I definitely wouldn't want my kids or anybody else's kids to see them.
Imagine looking out your window right now and seeing your 60-year-old neighbor naked and touching himself. Thanks for watching NBC2 Tonight. I'm Claire Lavazorio. That's what people in Port Charlotte say that this guy has been doing for more than a year now. Deputies say they arrested Arthur Gadomski. NBC2's Zach Barrett talked to neighbors who say this guy needs to stay out of their neighborhood.
To neighbors?
Tell me where you saw him again.
In that, the second window over, standing naked right there.
60-year-old Arthur Gadomski is known for stepping into his lanai wearing nothing but his birthday suit.
And I looked again, I'm like, he is naked. That man is naked.
But Charlotte County deputies say his intentions were far from innocent.
If the curtains are closed, you can walk around in your house naked, but not standing right out where everybody can see you. That's not okay.
The sheriff's office says Gadomski would sit outside or in his room naked, playing with himself until he got the attention of his neighbors here across the canal.
If he's harassing a neighbor, he should be arrested because, I mean, we do have a teenage girl next door.
The victims say the suspect has been taunting the kids across the canal since December of 2019.
We've been here for 3 years, so in 3 years, we've seen it a few times.
With calls about the lewd and vulgar behavior flooding into the sheriff's office.
I definitely wouldn't want my kids or anybody else's kids to see them.
The report says the suspect even left a flashlight on the victim's driveway one night in hopes of communicating with one of the children when it was dark out.
It's not okay.
After the most recent complaint, Gadomski offered to write the victims an apology letter. But deputies thought a trip to jail would suffice.
Well, that's not okay. It's just not okay. And I'm glad that he was arrested.
Gadomski was arrested on multiple charges, including cyberstalking and exposing his sexual organs. He was released on bail yesterday. I'm reporting in Charlotte County tonight, Zach Barrett, NBC2.